Amidst the rain showers today morning, the 2024 Harvest Money Exhibitors Briefing was hosted at the Vision Group headquarters in Kampala. In his speech, the Vision Group Chief Executive Officer Don Wanyama reassured exhibitors of an upscale hospitable environment accompanied with extensive marketing of individual companies till the expo dates across all the Vision Group platforms to attract as many people to come through for the expo.
I just wanted to give you reassurance that as is characteristic with us, you can be sure we are going to give you a very well organized event. We have done our part and we continue to do our part in marketing and letting the audiences and the public know what is going to happen, because we know that for all of you, you only derive value depending on how many people are able to come to the expo, are able to ask about your services, are able to buy your products, or even just to sign up so that in the future they can still come and give you business. That is the value that we are promising to you. We are going to make sure that the audiences are there across the 3 days. But in terms of the organizational issues, you can be sure we are going to give you a good event.
Relating the current market question in Uganda's agriculture sector to this year's Harvest Money Expo, trainers were encouraged to focus on how they can address this challenge, which majority of the farmers are still embattling against.
Same vision, you guys have told us to go, whether it is tomatoes, whether it is... Now, where is the market? So when you are training, you need to know that you cannot do the same lecture you did 5 years ago or 7 years ago or even 3 years ago, because things have changed. So how do we teach these people to add value to their products? What can they do? What options do they have? So as you're preparing your training material, think of how you're going to support the farmers to get to the next level, the options you can refer them to.
Some of the trainers who will be leading in the 27 training sessions have bid to deliver possible solutions to the current dilemmas farmers are faced with.
Please spare your time and come and learn about new technologies of forage management, new pastures, and how to look after them. I will take you through. It will be more practical and interactive. So I welcome you.
Come and learn how to tame bees and stay with them in the small compounds, and then be able to benefit from the many benefits of bee farming, such as honey and other products that are medicinal.
Come, we learn about fish farming. Of course, we shall learn about various fish farming techniques. We shall also get the secrets of fish farming. So I'm calling everyone to come so that we get an interactive session.
Important in the Harvest Money Expo 8th edition is focus on the latest farming innovations. Exhibitors have promised to deliver the best in this area.
One of the major exhibits we are trying to bring on this day is technology. And among this technology, we are trying to show and analyze the level of cox. Cox is a substance which causes coccidiosis in birds. So we are coming up with a technology which can analyze the level of cox in the birds' droppings.
This year's expo is themed Farming as a Business, Post-Harvest Handling and Innovations, which resonates with the country's attempts to enhance innovations in value addition of agricultural byproducts and promote farming as a business. Entrance shall be 10,000 shillings and an additional 10,000 shillings for daily training sessions starting next Friday. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.